Hello everybody and welcome back to Guts and Glory. Today we are kicking it off with the special delivery, which we didn't take yesterday. Fingers crossed we don't get some horrific levels we go through quite smoothly, but I'm not holding out for it, to be fair. Ooh, we got choice. Well, we've been Zoe quite a bit recently. We haven't been John and Jimmy for a while. Let's be John and Jimmy. That's all that. Right. What we got here then? That seemed like the bad thing to do. But we pulled it off. And we lost Jimmy. So far away. Ah, shit. Oh, this doesn't sound good. It's like hit and run all over again. Get out of it. Well, that's made life a little more difficult. Still do this. One leg is all you need. Two legs are overrated. We're nearly there. Ah, that's better. Oh God, it's still so far away. God, I'm glad that crap. He says he gets hit. Oh, nah. Go in the ditch. Go in the ditch. God. Nope. Nobody cares about you. I'm gonna get hit. Speed. Nope. Oh, I thought he's gonna land on me. How much further is this? It's miles. Ooh. I'm inside. No, I'm not. About to say, I'm inside the car. Oh, what are you doing? Why has it changed screen? Get out of the boot. Can't hear them anymore. Oh, they're down there. Let me go round. Won't make that up with a buckled wheel and one leg. Woo! Oh, there he goes. Hello. Am I meant to be going up? Oh no, that's fine. It's there. Go on, Johnny. One leg, Johnny. Or are you Jimmy? I can't remember. I think you're Johnny. Alright, fuck for that. Oh, really? Oh, we're just going for it now. Fuck it. Direct route is best route. Ooh. Oh no. That's fine. You're... fuck, you're still alive. I think they're done. Oh no, there he is. You've lost the wheel, mate. That makes it a bit better. George, we're going to get there and we're just going to explode. Nope. Woohoo! 5 minutes. Oh, that doesn't look good. Oh, he's gone. I'm not sure what's happening. Is it a vehicle? It is a vehicle after me. Oh shit, there's another one. Oh no. That's that ain't great. 2 seconds. Oh, we lost him again. Right, let's try a different approach. Just traveling this way. Oh no. Not a fan of the saw blades. Oh. I'm surprised Jimmy stayed on then. Oh, that was close. So brutal. Oh, fuck's sake. So you're coming from there. Fuck, really? First ball. Was the other one coming from this side or something? If we can go. Oh, it's very good.
come here's another one.
How many are there? That's right. No, never mind. Guys, I'm real. I think this is where we're spending the rest of the episode. It's your own good, Jimmy. I was gonna get smashed in the face by cannibals and fuck knows what else. I think he just got run over. Oh, fuck it. I don't think this was the best character to use on. Well, he flew in well, didn't he? Oh, well, there he goes. Oh. Fucking hell. Oh. How far much further do I have? I've still had 700 meters, pretty much. How much do I have to start with? Almost 1300. Let's try a different approach. There. Fucking hell. I want a bad boy though. It's painful. Oop. There we go. Ooh. I think they're too brutal sometimes, but brutal on me and brutal on themselves. Oh, get off. Try that again, shall we? Without you being a penis. Oh. Oh, in the air. What are you doing? My leg's gone and Jimmy's just broken. And we're dead. And my leg is there, but it's fucked. Oh. Ow. It's just so ruthless. Oh, in the air. I'll give him 10 points for that one. Don't know which other ways I can try to go, really. Oh, fuck's sake. Ah, dear. Right, to try to change character. I don't know if I can do it with him. There goes my leg and my son. More balls, even more balls. This is gonna be painful now. There we go. We've got to try someone else. Can I even change it? Oh well, I don't think I can. Oh, I can. Let's try Hero Zoe. Lost it on those balls. So where am I going now? How am I going backwards? Oh, I'm not going back up there, am I? Oh, over the ball. Oh, that was close. Oh, she died afterwards. See, all we needed was Zoe. Johnny and Jimmy were not the right ones for that. Oh, mate, right there. How many gear changes can you do? Say what now? Oh, it's got rockets as well. That wasn't what I thought it was. Oh no, we're through, that's fine. Boop 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 doopy doop. Come on. I was about to say, Con, you can make it in one hit, but I don't think you are. Nope. How am I alive? You know what? We'll just jump out and just try again with all wheels. Oh, dickhead, wrong button. Oh, I guess I'm going through there. Nope. Am I going up the pipe? I must be. How do I get up there? Alright, let's try this again. Come on, you've made it through the other times. Wally. Pick your speed up a little bit. Shit. Oh, great. Alright, let's try that again. Stop doing that! So I can't even go that way. Oh, there's a green arrow there. Just go to the right. Ooh. Oh, you lid. That one was probably me. Oh, we kill the rover, the bull. I need to avoid the string, but I can go under the actual arm, which is weird. Oh, don't be fucking idiot. Oh, there I go. So I can go under the arm, so I can actually go under the middle bit. No. Ah, I go this way. Oh shit, mines. That was close. There we go. We made it. Almost. Car's pretty bollocks. Oh no. Woohoo! Splat. Ah, so next time we are a man on the run. That is all we have time for this episode. Thank you once again for joining me. It is a massive help to all those that do watch the videos and do appreciate it all, and all those that like, comment, subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, there is a subscribe button to the left of the video, and there's also a video which YouTube has picked out to the right. And for those who wish to see what Ross is up to navigation, there's a link down in the description if you want to see what he's been up to recently. For that, guys, thank you so much for joining me, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take it easy.